The last chance grade is a stretch of Highway 101 south of Crescent City at risk of catastrophic failure from landslides. If the roadway does fail, what is the impact on the local economy?
We can't survive in Del Norte County without connectivity to the rest of the state.
But it's about more than economics.
The instability of last chance grade creates a safety issue.
Join me, Steve King, for a look at Lifelines in Peril, Part 2, The Last Chance Grade, Tuesday at 6 and 11 here on News Channel 3.